90 for prep, moving 150,000 troops into Kuwait, building the airfields, moving equipment. Then airstrikes for 45 days, and then 90 days of ground combat.
All right, 150,000 men? I'm not looking to play small ball here, Tommy.
Tommy, we put 500,000 pairs of boots on the ground, Desert Storm. We plan for any possibility.
I think the Pentagon can wrestle this thing down to 100,000. Go light, like Afghanistan. Blitz the bejesus out of them from the air. Total shock and awe, Mr. President.
Shock and awe, I like it. I like that. So when can we go?
Well, January, February, March is best.
What about April, May, June?
No, you can't start a war in Iraq after March, Mr. President. They got scorchers in the shade out there burning the hide right off a scorpion.
All right. Well, I can run in that kind of heat.
Not with a biohazard suit on you, can't, sir.
I like the cut of your jib, Tommy.
I don't mean to rain on Tommy's parade here, sir. But if you really go through with this, you're going to be the proud owner of 26 million Iraqi people standing around looking at us. You break it, you own it. And I can tell you something, and you need to understand this. It's just going to suck the oxygen right out of everything you do. It'll become your first term. Your father weighed all of this when we weighed the merits of the first Gulf War.
Well, that may be so, Colin. But my dad's now fishing in Kennebunkport, and Saddam's still dicking us around. You know, I didn't say we're going yet. You know, I still think we can use that 52nd card, you know, and proof that he's got the WMDs.
You mean the 53rd card, sir, the Joker?
No, that'd be you, Brother George. Hey, whoa, 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 fellas. Oh, we will miss the side rope.
Sir, I presume we'll win this war. Then what? What is our exit strategy?
Well, the DOD has already drawn up the initial plans for a post-Hussein era, which would include the exercise of democracy and a free market economy.
Well, I'm glad State's been consulted. What type of government is DOD talking about putting in Iraq?
Come on, Spotty, make me proud, girl. Look, fellas, in the end, it's about freedom. A free country is a peaceful country. My dream is to see peace break out all over the Middle East. So, any kind of government will do, as long as it's a democracy.
Indeed.
Yeah, the cars are this way. Half mile, maybe. Follow me.
Robin Hood, Robin Hood.